This is a 3D printed arc reactor. Let me show you how to make one in multicolors. We slice the model and here we select at which height we want to change the color. Now let's go to the printer, and when it's reaching that height, the printer will pause and ask for a filament change. And we do the same for the other colors. And here's the result. The design is free to download on Thangs. Check the link in description. Which colors do you like more?